1-0 pitch, ground ball, shortstop, Echevarria, throw to first, and the Rays win it. It's a 6-4 final and a 1-2-3 ninth inning. And Bregman goes out short to first, and the Rays take the second game of this series, 6-4. Chris Archer is going to get the win, his eighth of the year. He's 8-6. Fires the losing pitcher.